members of the school board or candidates for school board that you want to weigh in on intergovernmental relations? Mr. Julia? And I hate to call on each of you. I'm going to give you a shot at it. If you choose to take a pass, that's fine.
Yes, I'm real firm believer in working with each other, and with the school board and the city. My reason is, the reason behind that is, I ride down Park Avenue toward the area we're going to go to. You have kids that have to walk that path every morning going to school. It is no sidewalk. These kids have to walk in the grass and in the wet. A statement was made, and I picked up on it, that money was allotted by DOT for the sidewalk. Why hadn't the city and the board got with DOT and had those sidewalks put in? So if elected to the board, that would be one of my first tasks, to make sure that those kids that have to walk down the outside of Park Avenue every evening and every morning have a safe path to and from school.